Hey everyone! Welcome to the stream. So I'm feeling kinda ill this week, but I thought, considering that Bloodborne is coming out soon, I wanted to try playing through Dark Souls with, like, a Bloodborne-ish character, maybe? Yeah. Let's see if I can make a bandit work. I've heard their dagger does bleeds. Interesting. You know, I've never discovered this before. What do these sliders do? Hormones, masculine, feminine. Interesting. Features, weak or strong? Okay. Give game blocks. Oh god. Oh, I need a name. How stupid of me. What do I want my character to be named? There we go. Now we can play the game. I know what I'm doing.
In the age of ancients.
Skip game clocks. I've never played a dude in this game. Alright, I seem to remember how to play. Flee, flee, flee. I'll come back for you. Hold on, I'm gonna close the door. That'll do nicely. Alright, let's check out the move set. Okay, a slight forward step and a slash. Heavy attack is a jump. Okay, that's the jump attack, then the normal attack. We can still kick. Alright, we're in business. I stab you. Holy shit. Okay, that's respectable damage for, like, a starting weapon. When we get around behind. I'm actually not feeling terribly better. One more adjustment I'm going to make. I'm gonna turn off the light that's directly behind the screen for me. There we go. I can now totally see the screen. And we do not have DS fix yet on this install. Boah!
Oh, you. Thank goodness. I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon. Then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you. You and I are both undead. Regrettably, I have failed in my mission. But perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There is an old saying in my thou who art undead chosen, and thine exodus from the undead asylum.
Hi, Paul.
When thou ringeth the bell of awakening, think.
Well, now you sneaky, know. Sneaky, sneaky.
Very stealthy.
Here, take this. An Estus flask.
There's no one here.
I don't know who you're talking to. I don't know who I'm talking to. I don't know what's going on. Alright, let's go kill the demon dude. Hi. I hope you weren't using any of that. Let's get behind the mans and stab them in the kidneys. Just run around behind, stab him in the kidneys. Knife goes in, guts come out. Knife goes in, guts come out. Knife goes in, guts come out. Or we could do it the old-fashioned way. Let's see if I remember how to drink an Estus flask. It is X. I love their jumping animation. How they just, like, pick themselves up and fly daintily through the air. Hi. Do you mind? There we go. There's the spirit. Hi! Whoops. Oh, this is not gonna end well. Okay. Okay. Okay, we got this. You're a big boy, aren't ya? Yeah, you are. Ow. Tickle, tickle. Tickle, tickle. Ow. Excuse me, I got a Gatorade. I meant to roll, not jump. I wish this game had more than one button for that kind of activity. He just carved his taint right up. Used the big pilgrim key. Is there something I should be doing? I suppose I could go to the other bonfire, but eh, why bother? We'll just go straight to Firelink Shrine. Watch me just, like, walk right off this cliff. Is there any kind of stealth mechanic in Dark Souls? Like, if I move very quietly, is there a chance some monsters won't notice me? Show you the world.
The ancient lords.
Ring of Fog? Cool. Where can I find the Ring of Fog then?
Lordra.
We're going the normal way. I want to... If I'm gonna stream, I'm not gonna do, like, a speedrun, especially since I'm not nearly competent enough to speedrun this game. We can't kindle. Let's see, we have the Crestfallen Knight. I just want to experience the game.
There's no salvation where there are, actually, two bells of awakening. One's up above in the undead church. The other is far, far below, in the ruins at the base of Blight Town. Ring them both, and something happens. Brilliant, not much to go on. But I have it, so off we go. Your face. I don't know.
Keep talking.
Ooh, what? Well, they're collected bit by bit from corpses. Or you can end the quickest way, although I coveting thy neighbor is only it. What? Don't try anything.
Alright, I think that's all of his conversation options. That's one humanity, isn't it? Oh no, we've got four. Well. Let's kindle. Firelink Shrine is always, like, super useful. I mean, obviously, God. Oh, right. Right. Awkward. Well, all we can do now is not die. So let's not die then. Firelink's already kindled. Yeah, it is, isn't it? Well, we'll just kindle the first bonfire we run into then. The one up in Undeadburg. Hey, buddy. Yo, I'm over here. Idiot. Do you mind? I was busy shanking someone. Oh, rude. Maybe I should just go and get the S-stock. Dude. You don't have to swing for the stands here, dude. You. I'm already bored of your shit, son. Ow! Motherfucker. Firebomb? Firebomb? Ah. You. Come down here. Bonk. Oh, did I interrupt you? Jerk. How badly do I want this ring? I always fall off this fucking jump. 'Cause I'm bad at this game. Let's see how we do. I mean, I always, like, wind up just throwing all my souls in the garbage trying to get this goddamn thing. And then never use it. Because it seems like the kind of thing I only use in an emergency. And then never run into it, go through the entire game without ever encountering a worthy emergency. So really, it's a wasted effort, but I'm a completionist. In some ways, in some very petty ways. I do have the plague. Hello, rat friend. I'm gonna shank ya. Gonna shank ya, rat friend. Alright, let's just chug a fetus. And you. Mash light attack. When all else fails, mash light attack. And never forget, it's all in the hips. Hey, are you using all those? Iframes. Good ol' iframes. This game doesn't make a lick of sense. I don't remember where all the secret items are. Oh, I'm so sick, you guys. I was super cold, now I'm really hot. Was this the one I was looking for the whole time? It was a misunderstanding. Can we actually get across here? Nope. Well, maybe we can. Maybe a better player can. Maybe this is just one of the places where the game is like, hey, you want to try this thing? And you're like, dude, yeah, totally. Nope. Okay. Super Og. Actually, isn't the Estus flask a bottled bonfire, basically? Like, listen to the noise next time I have some Estus. Oh, hi there. Hello, iframes. Shankin' the men. Listen. That's sizzle. I mean, it could just be orange drink. Okay, I'm just gonna kindle this bonfire before I do something stupid. I suppose I could level up too, couldn't I? That was the parry noise, but I didn't get to parry. Now I'm sad. Hi. Warriors. Remember how bad I used to be at this game? I mean, I'm still pretty bad at this game, but... Excuse me. Now you. Come on. There's a good thing. How do I kick again? I'm sure I'll figure it out. Go ahead, say it. Say it. I dare you. I double dare you. Book.
Well, now you seem to have your thing. I trade. Thank you kindly. Things are getting treacherous in these parts. A horrible goat demon has moved in below.
There you go.
There's that humongous drake and a bull demon. If you stick around this... Yeah, I'm not here to... We talk...
Maybe I should stab you. You're kind of a jerk, dude. Hey, Alex. What up?
It's not cold in here.
No, it's kind of hot.
Oh, did you start a new one?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, boy.
I'm a stabbing man.
Stabsman.
I am a master stabsman.
That's fantastic.
There was just a ding noise.
Yes, that's Slack updating on my phone.
Oh, okay. I was worried I was hallucinating.
No, you really heard that.
Okay, cool.
Sweet.
I want to buy a short bow, but I can't buy a short bow.
I wish I could stay, but I need to go work on some stuff. But
Lord Ren problems.
I was going to take a...
It's in my bag.
All right, I'll have a look.
Okay. My trade binder is in the bag, but there's not much left.
All right.
It was a lean winter, yo. Professional stabbist. Quarter load. Oh, the wooden shield actually weighs less. Nope, I definitely want a shield. Oh. Physical reduction. Seems like a trade-off, although it's lighter. I'm not convinced either one is terribly good. It's raining men. Come on. You're really swinging for the hills with that thing. Just gonna have it. God damn it. Game. I love how these guys arc in midair too. Stab! Oh, there's Firebro armor in, Sunbro armor in Destiny? That's kind of cool. Whoa! Hi! I'm sorry, is this your home? My bad. I didn't mean to intrude. No, it's okay, I'll wait. Come on, come on. The buckler is better for parrying? Alright, let's... Well, it's a target shield. But we'll get the buckler later. How do I even get out of this room? I should have another, like, cappuccino here or something. Come on! Breaking all there. Poise. Running around, stabbing him in the spine. The skeleton spine. Woo 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 woo! I don't like heights. They piss me off. Well, goodbye. I suppose I could go back and buy the short bow now. What a pithy remark. Hello. Oh, right, it causes bleed. All right. Let's try parrying. Bam! Feels good. Get off my knife. You get the good old backstabs. Unless I'm feeling, like, jaunty, in which case you might get the front stabs. Let's try for the front stab instead of the backstab. All that's left of him is his hat. Can we take on a Black Knight? Not really. Like, this guy is not here to be taken on right now, right? This guy will just kick our ass. Don't fight the Black Knight? Yeah. If you just mash L1 enough, you win. Like, he can be taken on, but I think by somebody with way more skill than I have. And maybe, like, a very specific build at this point in the game. Yeah, like, he one-shots you, and I'm not that good at moving. Where's the thingy? Where's the little dude? Is he not down here? Doesn't appear to be. Come on. I want to hug you. Come on, little guy. Come on.
Stabs me, think.
I'm chasing a terrified little sparkly thing around.
Oh, that... Yeah, got it.
Twinkling shard.
Install it into your armor.
I will. Alright, let's try and take on the,
Taurus.
The Taurus demon. Whoa. I don't even know how to duel with this thing.
Dual wield?
Like...
Oh, is this guy?
Yeah, because you're supposed to, like, jump on him, right?
Stick and move. Stick and move.
Have to stick the landing.
I don't actually know what that means. It's just, like, generic useless advice.
Find anything you wanted?
I did. I also still kind of want your Tassiger if you are gonna get it.
Yeah, as soon as I have money again, I will buy the office's foil Tassiger.
Well,
and then you can have...
You're about to have money again.
Am I?
Yep.
Oh.
Well, not really. This is, like, 20 bucks worth of stuff.
Okay.
And I'll give you that. But yeah. There's no pressure on that.
Oh, my canonist. And my skull clamp.
Unless you want to keep this.
Oh, and you're playing conscripts?
Shh.
Sick.
Don't worry about it.
All right, I can take on the Taurus Demon with 6 flasks.
Let's do it.
Okay, yeah, no, that's fine.
All right.
What are you playing canonist in? Your,
I might build hate bears. There's a bunch of different versions. I'm just in card harvesting mode.
I think that was...
That guy's real big.
Yeah. Whoever did... It was, Izzy who did the canonist art, right?
Izzy? It is.
I think she's the only person to have nailed the Esper look without, who isn't Chippy.
It's, yep. Hachoo! Oh.
Fuck!
Well, he didn't hit you. Okay, now perform the vasectomy.
Ow! I'll just get up and die. How can I not? I can't hit these guys on, like, I couldn't hit the...
Oh, does your, like, knife have a teeny little...
I think it has a tiny hitbox.
Hmm.
Welp!
I am afraid that this is beyond my expertise.
But you know everything about this game.
No, I really don't.
Ugh.
I've been watching speedruns.
None of these have been backstabs, I will hasten to point out.
Harsh. There's this guy who is trying to go new game to new game plus 8 without dying.
Jesus.
It has been a little harrowing to watch sometimes on the bullshit deaths. He's extremely good-natured, though, so it's...
Hmm.
He usually just busts out laughing.
Right.
When he fucks up. Like, Snuggly killed him on the last run I watched.
Wait, who did?
Snuggly the Crow. He was trading with him and then backstepped.
Oh.
I've done that. He was like, oh, oh, oh no, oh.
So did he have to start all over again?
Yeah, anytime he dies, it's just like, do over from nothing.
Oh. Isn't Snuggly quite far into the game? All right, let's take on the Axemans first.
He's actually not that far, but I think he was visiting him.
Fuck off.
Oh, dick. Anywho, best of luck. I have to go design some stuff for Friday nights.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, I need a card too, don't I?
Well, if you post it before I get finished, then that will happen.
Okay.
So, yeah, just put it on Slack or something.
Okay.
All right.
Later.
Best of luck. Fuck them up, man.
Will do. Who else wants a piece? Come on, I know you all just watched me die, but that was in the last incarnation of this world. There you go. Wow, we kicked that guy's ass so hard he fell off the building. Camera, please. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Well, you guys get your lives figured out. I'm gonna just, like, chug-a-do. All that fancy work earlier, when what I really should have just been doing is mashing L1. Hello! I don't know how to parry. I'm just gonna throw away all my life. Come on. Excuse me. Oh, God. Come on. Trichloroisocyanuric acid, my ass. Bootleg Botox. I kind of like the idea of a shipping container full of bootleg Botox catching fire in the port of Vancouver. Let's see if we can sneak up on the crossbow man. So close. Oh, I broke your poise, idiot. Front stab! Now your turn. Front stab! And I'll just let you axe me in half. How does that sound? Dark Souls is a PvP game with PvE elements. Sure. The PvP game is basically the tutorial. The real game is trolling players. There we go. I should just go and buy the bow. Fully exploit iframes. Your poise sucks. Yeah, I said it. Boy, floating on the breeze, so fancy free. Well, he's seen us. Back to the old MASH L1 plan. I read you like a book, son. Your weak-ass combat game got nothing on my parrying, he said, trying to cough up chunks of sword. Yo, yo, yo. Alright, let's go buy a weapon with some kind of hitbox. Actually, let's try and beat this. Let's try one more time to beat the Taurus demon with the dagger. There's a big boy. Nothing beats the hobo life. Stabbing folks with my hobo knife. I did 3. No! Please let me get up. Let's hope we're climbing. No. Flawless controls. Flawless masterpiece. Flawless masterpiece. How is that not behind? How is that not a backstab? Come on. Come on. Yoo-hoo. Boy, I hope I just get chain murdered by these things. Ugh. Flawless masterpiece. Are we done here? Dude, you suck. Let me relieve you of that problem. Now, maybe without interruptions, Are you kidding me? Flawless masterpiece. Look at that camera. Phased right through multiple men. Can your camera do that? I don't think so. Only Dark Souls camera. Ugh, what a fucking chop fest. Okay, let's try the Taurus Demon. Maybe we can actually hit it this time? Who knows? It'll be exciting to find out. Ha, idiots. Fuck you. This works too, though. Ow. No, we're dead. I can't guarantee this vasectomy's gonna take. Ugh. When all else fails, mash L1. I literally did attack Raylek Dota, but hey, you know, whatever you feel convenient to say. Let's go see Sunbro.
Ah, hello. You don't look hollow, far from it. I am Soler of Astora, and now that I am undead, I have come to this great land, the birthplace of Lord Gwyn, to seek my very own son. You find that strange? No need to hide your reaction. I get that all the time. I have a problem.
Sure.
The way I see it, our fates appear to be intertwined. In a land brimming. So what do you say? Why not help one another on this lonely journey?
Yes.
It pleases me greatly. We are amidst strange beings in a strange land. The flow of time itself is convoluted, with heroes centuries old phasing in and out. The very fabric wavers, and relations shift and obscure. There's no telling how much longer your world and mine will but use this to summon one another as spirits, cross the gaps between the worlds, and engage in jolly cooperation. Of course, we are not the only ones engaged in this, but I am a warrior of the sun.
And he prays. Oh my god, do I praise?
You must be dry.
I think I have described Dark Souls in the past as basically the Scotch of fantasy RPGs, wherein Scotch is a really nice drink that you kind of like savor and enjoy, and it has a lot of complexity and a lot of flavors. And it is like Dark Souls in that 16-year-old idiots will come in and tell you, man, I got fucked up on it last night. I just like chugged a whole bunch of it. It was awesome. It tasted awful. It sucked. And I was so hungover. And you're like, you're an idiot. Oh, we got a subscriber. Blah. Wade Clausen subscribed. Thanks, Wade Clausen. Your third month in a row. I hope you continue to enjoy the stream. Oh. For those of you wondering if I'm still sick, I refer to you the text. How does this weapon even? Scales a little bit. I guess we need more vitality, right? No, I hit wrong buttons all the time. I'm so not used to these controllers. No, I want to use the fucking... not read the message, you idiot. Ugh. Why did I select leave? I'm bad at this. Level up. Back is the explanation. Endurance, that's what we want. For many rolls and many stabs. Let's go and buy our short bow, shall we? Very quietly. Let's... ugh. Short sword. Interesting. How are these not backstabs? Yo. Hollow warriors. There we go. This Zweihänder was a super fun thing to play around with in this game. I really enjoyed just derping around with this Zweihänder. Just lift it up and you drop it on the other man and the other man goes away. Come on. Just come down the if you put down your shield, you can see in front of you and go down the stairs. Jesus fucking Christ. Why? Why? Not backstabs, you will note. Fuck off. Flawless masterpiece. Alright, it's all in the hips. Don't know how that burst those two boxes, but whatever. W/E.
Oh, there you are. Still keeping your marbles all together. Then go ahead. Don't it never hurts to
Alright, we were gonna buy a bow. Right. That was the whole reason we came down here. Oh well, we need the repair box anyways. Apparently, if you just sit here for like 4 hours shooting arrows into the Drake, he drops a sweet sword. Ain't nobody got time for that. Was this guy your friend? Oh, whoops. I hate you, spear guy. Now let's get poisoned. Rat friend. I suppose we could also try to take on the other Black Knight up here, but he will probably just kick our ass. How do skeletons bleed? Who knows? What even just happened? Thanks, camera. I guess we butt-stabbed him. Alrighty. Hi. Man, Man, parrying's fun. I've never parried before. Let's see what other trivially easy encounters we can blow thousands of souls on. How long does it take to crush a dude? A game of skill and precision. The mashing of L1. Titanite shard? No shit. Alright. How do we even alluring skull this thing? But how do we aim it? I want to get it into the bonfire, right? Well, that didn't work at all. The first time I played this, I got it like, I nailed it. Whoa, hey! Excuse me, sir. Now I have to use a whole nother one of these fucking things. God. Get the skull! Get the skull! Get it, boy! Get it! No, you have to do it from... Get the skull, boy. Get it. Ah! Whatever, we'll just plunge attack it. Oh, we've got a ham... For going ham. Get anywhere in this fucking game. Hey, dude, could you do me a solid here? I just need you to open the gate. Okay? Ugh, fine. Habla usted inglés? Do you speak English, sir? Hello? Parlez-vous de anglais? J'ai besoin de vous ouvrir la porte. Fuck. Oh, I hate these guys so much. Hey there. No, I never finished with the strength build. I kind of got bored of it. I got, like, Artorias' Master Sword or something, and it needed, like, a whole shit ton of stats. I accidentally turned my Zweihander into a weapon I couldn't use. Yeah, the new emotes are so good. TOTLBs? Everything is fine? What's TOTLB? Oh wait, there's a thing we can get. How exciting. Oh, Temple of the Lava Bears? There was an Everything is Fine event? I suppose I should be glad that these fuckers have, like, zero poise. Oh, was it the thing where Jer accidentally made a bunch of the characters think they had gone insane? Yeah, Jer told me about that. He felt really bad about that. We can take on a Baldur Knight. They ain't so bad. In the mommy daddy bag. The real question is, can I make it to the next bonfire on one Estus flask? Or are we just fucking doomed here? Hello. Fuck! Camera, please. Where's my shield? Dude, not cool. Eat grenade! Oh, that did nothing. Stab, stab, stab! Ha! I've never seen that behavior before. Putting the Dur in Baldur Gauntlets. Alright, we've just got three more guys to get through. We can do this. We can do this. Everything's gonna be fine. Everything's gonna be just fine. We can take these guys on, no problem. They're just hollow soldiers. We'll just play conservatively. Throw away our shield a bit for no reason. Dude, get off my sword. D-pad, please. D-pad, please. Got there. Let's kindle this one too, since we'll be using this for like Sen's funhouse and the garden. No, I said yes, Jesus. Thanks, Captain Indecisive. I'll get that as soon as I'm more than an hour into the game. And have more than a couple of levels. Your advice is welcome.
Well, you are not going to have a store around. If it requires anything, speak to me. Most weapons are armed, but every hunk of metal has its breaking point. If you notice durability running low, you can ask the blacksmith about the nice things, okay? There are two types of weapon reinforcement. This is a simple task for any blacksmith. Ascension is a fine around. Ascension is the territory of weak blacksmiths. A smith box just won't do the trick. Start with reinforcement. When that loses it, as you've noticed, this land is flush with the mad.
All right, let's reinforce our bandit's knife. Oh, we need two titanite shards. Plus three should do me for now. Hurrah! Bye, Andre. We could just go kill Titanite Demon. I don't know if I can, though. I mean, we've got a plus three knife now. We might stand a chance against the Titanite Demon. Ah, fuck it. I'm not here to be good at this game. Ooh. Ow! Dude, not cool. I don't think we did anything to it. Well, better go get our souls. You know what they say. Keep on butting your head against it. Now this guy's pissed me off. Alright. One more shot. I want my souls. Ha, idiot. Ooh, we're really not doing very much, are we? All right, fine. I'll just go get my souls and run back out again. Hey Andre, your neighbor is kind of being weird about some stuff. I wouldn't worry about it. Excuse me. I think that's Alex's. Well, Alex was kind of wearing that armor at one point. Right, this guy. Hello! Ow. Oh, that's awkward. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. We're cool though, right? We're cool. We're cool. Ha! I lied to you, idiot. Oh, come on! Ugh. All right. My interactions with the Dark Souls community have essentially been people asking why I'm not killing the merchant to get the katana, why I'm playing this build instead of the clearly superior build that they describe, where this build is literally any build at all. What are the other ones? Why I have any role other than fast roll. Why I don't understand that Dark Souls is actually a PvP game. It's clearly a PvP game. Oh, yeah, wondering why I'm doing took any gift besides the master key. Oh, I do rush Great Library. Every time. You can beat the AI to Great Library on any difficulty below Immortal. Pretty reliably. Like, ominously ominous, the one comment we did get was that Dark Souls is not a PvE game. The PvE game is secondary. The PvP game is the real game and is the only game. And if we're not willing to play PvP, then we should not be playing this game at all. There we go. Easy enough. Hi. Oh yeah. That was fun. Fucking hate these guys. How did we even die there? Ugh. Thanks, camera. I love it when the camera phases through geometry. Ugh, this game would be so much better if the controls weren't so soft. Oh, this is super fun. Pretty sure that was a parry, but I mean, whatever.
Thank you.
Let's go let the bad man out. Jay Wiley just subscribed for the 7th straight month. Thank you for subscribing, Jay Wiley. The TARDIS 42 just subscribed for the 1 year count. Thank you, the TARDIS 42. I hope you are all enjoying the streaming experience with me sucking at Dark Souls, according to the internet. Walking Harder just subscribed for the 10th straight month. Thank you, Walking Harder. Welcome back to the stream. We have a lot of subscribers today. Oh, fuck. Welp. Fuck. I'm so done with bacon. Even as a vegetarian, I find like the bacon thing especially exhausting. I missed a resub? I'm very sorry to the resub I missed. Rest assured that you are valued. Like, bacon is just the dullest fucking flavor. Like, when I think of the flavors that I miss after having gone veg, it's things like lamb. Lamb is a really hard flavor to come across again. Man, tuna tataki? I miss that. I also miss, like, a nice negatoro roll. Very clean, elegant taste. But bacon? Dude, you can get, like, salt and fat and grease anywhere. It's not that interesting. Yo, what up, Petrus?
Hello there. I am Petrus of Thurland. Have you been? business with us? If not, I'd prefer to keep.
Hey, have you abandoned your lady in the depths yet?
Hello there. I realize, but I also, yeah, no.
He gave me a penny. Petrus is a shithead. The reason I went vegetarian is I just generally didn't like the idea of killing things I didn't have to. But then again, I still have a leather bag, and as other people have pointed out, when I've told them why I'm a vegetarian, they've called me a hypocrite because I have a leather bag, so... Yep. Okay. Fuck, I hate this game sometimes. There's a bunch of valid reasons to be vegetarian. I picked one. But literally, like, somebody... Oh! Mendiliquence just subscribed. Thank you for subscribing, Mendiliquence. Welcome to the stream. Our first-time subscriber. Everyone, welcome Mendiliquence. I fucking hate these guys. Right through a wall. Sure, why not? This thing has no reach. My sword has no reach. Where was I even going? Well, we have 5 Estus flasks with which to beat the gargoyles. This is not going to go well. Hey, buddy. Why? He just twerked me to death. Have I ever been down this way? Apparently not. Oh, lots of decent reasons to become vegetarian, like the ecological reasoning, the doing less harm reasoning, there are debatable health reasons. I don't know, lots of decent reasons. Why do y'all eat meat? It's fine. Oh, I should have gone human. Yeah, it's also way cheaper. I can leave my dishes for way longer before having to wash them. And every few months I have to explain myself to people. That's always fun. Ominously Ominous just subscribed. Thank you for subscribing, Ominously Ominous. I'm glad you decided to stick around. Jesus, fuck. I hate these guys. Ugh. You know what? Eat shit, assholes. Brand new sub. Welcome to the stream, brand new sub. I hope that you enjoy our multitude of programming. That is true, MTV CDM. Good observation. Yeah, I'm a Hi, Sugar Shot. I am a lacto-ovo-vegetarian, which means I continue to eat dairy and eggs. There are also pescatarians who continue to eat fish, because fish don't count as animals since they don't even have fucking necks, and that's weird. How did I wind up way back here? Ow. Yo, Thriller. Ow. Oh, this is bad. Must get to the thing, get to the thing, get to the thing. We've lightly scratched his paint. We've scorched his outer hull. Yeah, Lord Hoss, good point. The amount of meat North Americans eat is actually, like, totally bonkers. Like, eating large portions of meat at every meal is kind of insane. I mean, it's... if you like doing it, fine. Don't tell me it's necessary. I mean, vegetarians aren't really a homogenous group. I'd be intrigued by lab-grown meat. I also know vegetarians who are like, eating tissue is inherently gross. Which is kind of true. Like, lab-grown meat is really exciting just from, like, an ecological perspective. Woo-woo-woo. Get all bunched up, y'all. Eat grenade! Or not. Or maybe I'll just die here. Because apparently throwing a firebomb has, like, a 50-second wind-up period. Fuck, it takes less time to buy an AK-47. I've decided that my knife is named Lucille. Lucille's had just about enough of your shit, son. Not only would I eat cloned human meat, just to see what it was like, I would eat my own cloned human meat. I would absolutely eat my own flesh. Get to the thing. Well, we've done 23 damage to it. That's not nothing. Gonna die here. Huh. Looks like I'm bad at every aspect of this game, including predicting my own death. Remember that time I almost one-shotted Ornstein and Smough my first time encountering them? Alright. We have one chance at this. Watch us get murdered. We should probably go and see, that guy at some point. The Raven. We just fall off this thing, right? Alright, nice conservative play here. Nice conservative play. Everything is fine. Petrus is like, didn't I just see you go past here? And weren't you, like, human? And I'm like, shut the fuck up, Petrus. Asshole. Oh man, All-Star Superman. Best Superman. My only exciting chem story is that a friend almost blew his hand off using a rotovap. Sure. I've never heard of physics experiments that almost accidentally generated a black hole. Not to burst your bubble or anything. Yeah, he blew up a rotovap, blew out a window, almost lost a couple of fingers. Rotovap. Yes, it's called a rotovap. That's exactly what I said. You're very funny. Has anyone ever told you that? Go ahead. Make another joke. There were nitrated crystals on his, on the neck of his, there were nitrated crystals on the ground glass neck of his round bottom flask, and when he grounded, when he put it onto the rotovap, it blew up. The best part of this game is having no idea where any fucking hitboxes are. It's kind of infuriating how stats is like the kind of math that you use all the fucking time in science. Are my results good? Are they bad? Can't tell. Have to go to the stats. And it's just like, ugh. Sure. Okay. Yes, I meant to kick there, Dark Souls. That's exactly what I meant to happen. Sure. I thought I was supposed to be the agi build here, but no, this thing can just, like, Okay. I'll just wait here to die then, okay? Sure. Oh, good. There's another one. I'm sure this is gonna go super well. Okay, I'll just stand over here and get murdered then. I'm doing literally tens of damage to them. Oh, Jesus. Cool. Cool. They breathe fire, I'm sure they're vulnerable to fire, right? We can totally take another hit. As long as we... I heard no one during that entire... I cannot pay attention to chat while playing this game. I'll totally get on upgrading the dagger. Totally. Sorry, it's what the game gave me. I decided to try a different build this time. I got bored of just, like, hitting things with a Zyhander. I decided to try something new. I guess that was incredibly stupid of me. Yeah, I wanted to play this build to prep for Bloodborne. In which spirit I should probably be losing the shield. Anyways, let's try and grind some souls. Hi! Was that your friend? Bloodborne is coming out like the end of March? The end of this month? I can two-hand the dagger, and with my sweet 9 strength, that'll translate into an enormous damage boost. So sick. Fuck you guys. I'll just wait for this guy to bleed to death. Where do I even get humanity? I have no humanity, I cannot summon Sunbro. I do not understand how game. LOL! I killed your bro. Stabbed him right in his butt. These guys don't follow, do they? Oh, fuck. Hi, remember me? I was the guy who stabbed your bro. Right in his back. I guess I need a different weapon for this, don't I? You know what? Let's go to the graveyard. There's lots of weapons in the graveyard. We can fight some Skellingmans. I think Narset Planeswalker is pretty good. You gotta respect anyone who can take a gut shot from a Wormcoil engine and then fish you up a D-Sphere next turn. Never tried dual wielding. Whoa, what's that? Ooh, what's that? What's that? Well, this seems quite bad. Sup, Petrus? Still being a dickhead? Cool. Peace. You know what? Let's actually... Is that really worth a tip? Boy, I hope I can... I forgot what this looks like before, Framp comes out. Yeah, I like Narset. Oh, this is gonna take a while. Oh, come on! Pretty sure I didn't tell it to do that. But whatever, it's a bonus attack, right? Game, please. Would like to target. Want to stab the hiney. Where's the lucerne? No, you idiot! Oh, yeah, that's exactly what I meant. When I have the stick pointed in the same direction the entire time and tell you to roll twice. I mean, for you to roll back exactly to where you started. All right, slow and steady, slow and steady. That is almost exactly what I told you not to do. Thanks, controller. So far, I'm not really impressed with Bandit. Oh, good. Fuck me. Okay. Okay, I realize I have the winged spear. Thank you, game. Oh boy, I hope I'm stuck in here forever. Oh, this is good. Aren't you a big boy? Oh, but you're just a big marshmallow. You're a big teddy bear. You wouldn't hurt a fly. Look at you. You just want to be loved. This world is hard. I get it, bro. I get it. Come on, man. Hug it out. Hug it out. Yeah, that's the spirit. That's the bro spirit. Huh. I need 13 strength for this thing, huh? How did that miss both of them? Inquiring minds want to know. Thanks for that, game. Helpfully losing targeting. Oh, fuck you. Thanks, Arakazi. I'll look into getting a better dagger any second now. I'll just get right on it. Can't imagine what I'm doing in here. Thank you for your helpful input. It has been noted. No hits again. I don't think I've registered a single hit on these guys yet. You're right. Everyone is right. I should not be playing this game with this dagger. What do you guys want to play instead? What should we play instead? What do we even have installed? We do not have XCOM. Why do we not have XCOM? Right, we have nothing installed on this. Let's play GeoGuessr. You have convinced me that I should not be playing Dark Souls. Good work, everyone. Where are we? We are heading south. Europe somewhere, I'm gonna guess. There seemed to be... That van seems to have been attenuated. Maybe we will come upon some kind of sign. Long War actually doesn't really appeal to me at all, to be perfectly honest. Tallinn, Uppsala, Ritsi, Lakula. We are somewhere in Scandinavia. Is that Finland? Oh, it's in Estonia. Okay. So we are 110 kilometers. Southeast of Tallinn. Uppsala. Where's the nearest place? Lakula. What is the scale? 5 kilometers? 20 kilometers? Estonia is small. There's Uppsala. Oh, Alex is streaming? Okay, well, we're gonna call it here then. Anyways, have a good night, everyone. I'm super sick, and I'm going to go home. So, good night.